Hello children, in last video lecture of question tag, I have explained you how to form question tag. Here again I have given you rules in this lecture for your quick revision along with tense wise examples of both positive and negative sentences of question tag. Children, please check your answers of given exercise of add appropriate questions tags to the following sentences. Do required corrections wherever needed. Thank you.